Hey, how's it going, fellas? These are a few piano tips to play Moona's original. Number one, you want to keep your hands light and not anchored to any chords so that you can move smoothly from one chord to the other. Reason is, the song can be melancholic in nature and you want to keep chords the main focus, so only add scales to a minimum where you deem appropriate. Next, if it helps, go ahead and write the chords on top of each bar to help you know what keys the bars are, and then proceed to make the left hand chords accordingly. This can help you memorize the chords and perhaps gain a better feel of the music. And if it's any help at all, practice your skills. So that's it for this video, and be sure to follow if you like Hololive music.